With 341.2 million hours viewing time, Wednesday becomes most watched series on Netflix in release's first week. Wednesday, season 2, coming out next. Netflix's latest frightening offering Wednesday is full of layered mysteries, wacky twists, and unexpected turns. As our protagonist, played by Jenna Ortega, comes to Nevermore Academy, she unearths new secrets about her family and new school.
Wednesday is certainly a unique name.
Also rising up to the challenge of making new friends and confronting her own emotions. While navigating a whole new life, there's also her relationship with Tyler, who later turns out to be the monster going on a killing spree in the woods.
The renewal news comes with a video announcement promising more torture ahead for Wednesday in season 2. Naturally, the amateur detective and mystery writer wouldn't have it any other way.
Wednesday renewed for a woeful season 2.
Over the past few weeks, I've been hunted.
Wednesday season 1 cast. Jenna Ortega as Wednesday Adams, Catherine Zeta-Jones as Morticia Adams, Luis Guzman as Gomez Adams, Hunter Dewan as Tyler Galpin, Emma Myers as Enid Sinclair, Percy Hines-White as Xavier Thorpe. Do you know Jenna Ortega's favorite episode of a Wednesday? Friend or Woe is her favorite. I feel like episode 3 is kind of underrated just because there's that explosion with the statue and we get that awesome cello piece. There's the god-awful pilgrim costume. There's the fight sequence. There's a lot of Eugene, who's just the funniest guy of all time, in my opinion. I think Tim thought the whole pilgrim scene was hilarious. We also shot it midway through, so I felt like everyone kind of found their footing and was in the grip of things by the time we shot that.
Get her! No!
Are you two still here?
Wish me luck.
If he breaks your heart, I'll nail gun him.
I don't believe in mandatory volunteer work, sugar-coated history, or happy endings. But most of all, I don't believe in coincidences.
No!
The sheriff thinks they only exist behind the walls of this school. The truth is, there are monsters everywhere. They don't need teeth and claws to terrify. They hide in the shadows until no one is looking. And then they strike. But I'm looking now. And I won't stop until I find the truth.
Wednesday's Jenna Ortega wins Best Performance in a Show at MTV Movie and TV Awards. Thing is wearing a long-sleeve blue suit, with Thing built around his actual hand. One photograph shows him lying on a moving machine, with his hand exposed to give the illusion of Thing walking around, while in another he's crouching beneath Jenna Ortega as Wednesday with his hand on her shoulder.
The actual actor, Victor, on set at all times. Actual filming process was just like working with another actor. You're reacting and he's speaking, he's signing.
Victor Dorabantu, the incredible actor who plays Thing on Wednesday. Wednesday season 2 is anticipated to come out on Netflix in mid-late 2024.